Okay. You know, I actually purposely sang Tagalog songs because I know that you guys miss OPM. Right? Hindi kasi napakaganda naman po talaga ng ating wika. It's very romantic. At saka pag nilapatan na ng musika, mas lalong nagiging maganda yung sound ng ating language, yung ating pong sariling Tagalog language. Di ba? Yes. Sana po kayo po, yung mga kamag-anak nyo po, yung mga apo nyo, yung mga anak nyo, sana po naturuan nyo rin mag-Tagalog. Kasi para pag nasa iba silang lugar, pwede nilang pag-chismisan yung mga nandun kasi hindi naman naiintindihan. Yan talaga yung purpose nun eh. No, but really, even in the Philippines po, talagang pinupush yung anak ko po, magaling po yun mag-Tagalog, pero pag kakausapin kami, i-Englishing siya. But when he was younger, Tagalog po talaga ang kanyang first language. And ganun pala yun, pag first language niya, yung unang-unang natutunan niya Tagalog, he'll retain it. So, alam niya po, ang galing po niyang managalog. And I'm proud of him, kasi ang pangit naman sa Pilipinas, hindi naman siya katira sa Amerika. Mukhang pong lupa na to. English, minsan sumasakit yung ulo ko. Hindi nga, sumasakit yung ulo ko. Yung pong panganay ni Ogie, she's actually from Australia. She now lives with us in the Philippines. And mag-2 years na po siya sa amin. She has decided to stay with us. Nung bago po siyang tira ng Maynila, sakit ng ulo ko. Englishing kami every day. Hirap eh. Pero in fairness ha, tumalino ako for 6 months ha. Yeah, you know, I know words like random, you know, random things like that. And I know how to use it na. So it's also good. Pero minsan parang gusto ko na lang matulog. Oo, yung pagka-lunchtime na, nagpupunta na po ako sa kwarto, nagpapahinga na po ako kasi pag hindi po, sasabog na po yung ulo ko. Mahirap nga. Anyway, like I said, we purposely chose Tagalog songs for this show because I just wanted to sing Tagalog songs for you guys. And I'd like to sing this beautiful song written by one of the best songwriters we have in the Philippines, and that's my husband. Hindi lang po magaling na singer, hindi lang po magaling na songwriter, magaling po siyang comedian. Congratulations, honey, for winning the best comedy act ng PMPC, ano? Congratulations, hon. Oh, nanali siya. Ako hindi, hindi ako nanalo. Baka bukas manalo ako. Meron bang ano, best in sexiness? O, mananalo ko dun. Hindi lang ako kakain ng sambuan. Anyway, this also became the theme song of one of my movies na kasama ko rin po si Aga Mulak. And actually, ito yung first movie. Ay, hindi pala, si Robin Padilla pala. Sabi ko nga eh. Si Robin Padilla pala. This is one of our first movies together. And, ba't huminto kayo ng tugtog? Tumugtog kayo habang nagsasalita ako. Gusto ko yan may ambiance. Ambiance music. Yeah. And, it was my first time to work with him. And I had a great time doing movies. And, alam nyo na, i-enjoy ko naman pong magawa ng pelikula. Pero syempre, bumabalik pa rin po ako dun sa aking first love. This song is for all of you. I hope you guys will enjoy this one. Mama. Jesus.